In the morning, villagers from all around descend on the town center to see the fabled creature. Lalong appears peaceful. One villager even dares to touch his snout. Ronnie Sumiller and Mayor Edwin Alorde have finally brought in a monster. Estimated at over 18 feet, it's possibly the largest crocodile ever captured alive. But this beast isn't giving up without a fight. 'Twisting and bending his enormous mass, Lalong crushes the rice cart.
All people is running away. One of the cameraman of our local TV station was going up on the tree.
Slowly, the crocodile tires and settles down. Within an hour, the villagers, supervised by Mayor Alorde, get the giant croc completely back under control.